I believe that the person who ultimately cures cancer,
solves the energy problem,
or invents the next insanely great thing,
is in elementary school right now. I was born in the most innovative and powerful country in the world.
But now, for kids in America, this message has been lost.
Over 60% of our future innovators lose their interest in science before seventh grade.
In the coming months, I hope you'll join us to spread the message that science isn't just a boring lecture. It's the path to lift all people and improve the quality of life for everyone. This is a message that kids understand.
We'll bring together a team of kids,
special forces medics, and surgeons on a 14-day expedition to deliver medical aid, supplies, and water purification technology to the Rama people of Nicaragua.
We are illustrating this idea for kids that this innovation matters, it counts, it's important, it's for us, it's for them, it's for anybody to improve their quality of life.
Each day during the expedition, Team XN will broadcast live to tens of thousands of elementary and middle school students around the world. We'll also create a series of video-enabled lesson plans to extend our message globally.
But we need your help. You can contribute to this groundbreaking program by going to the link on your screen and making a financial contribution right now. It'll help us show the next generation of innovators how they can shape their world. Then, please send this message to everyone in your network, including educators who might be interested in bringing their students on this incredible mission via the free live broadcast. Finally, help us get the message out on Facebook, Twitter, LinkedIn, Pinterest, Google+, whatever you use. Together, we can make a huge difference. Let's do this thing.